When is this going to stop? When am I going to be able to play a certain video game without having to lose connection to the freaking server? I'm sorry about this. I mean, I thought that maybe I could save the stream later on because I lost connection to it. But apparently, the stream still goes on. I'm apparently still live with a loading screen on there. And like 30 minutes later after the stream cuts off. I hate technology nowadays.